Now a 1959 Impala convertible is up.
First of all, look at the quality of the paint. When we say better than new or jewelry or over-restored, that's what we're looking at. 3.2 barrel equipped, 348 column shifted power glide, factory air conditioning, and power goodies galore, Bill. And I remember you mentioned on the 58 did not have power windows. Well, this does have that option. And it also has fender skirts and a Continental kit.
You were right, John. Look at the numbers. Yeah. $225,000.
Well, the 59 reigns supreme as the A-list of the Impala lineup.
No it's question.
Just, thank you very much.
Wow.
The 58s are strong, but they're just a notch down from the 59.
So $225,000. What a car that is.